Okay, let's try a little something. First, you show the artist the art. And finally, the handwriting.